The Warburg effect in mitochondrial stability in cancer cells. Otto Warburg studied cancer cell metabolism, as well as photosynthesis and respiration. Warburg and co-workers showed in the 1920s that under aerobic conditions, tumor tissue metabolizes approximately tenfold more glucose to lactate than normal tissues. The Warburg effect. This increase in aerobic glycolysis in cancer cells is thought to occur in mitochondrial respiration, has been misinterpreted as evidence for damage to respiration, instead of the regulation of glycolysis. Many cancers exhibit Warburg's observations in relation to the concept of cancer metabolism, linked to tumor DNA, and tumor suppressants, and this can be used for future cancer therapy.